Whoops.
Brecken is so desperate he's ready to deal with the devil himself, Rice. And since I'm supposed to determine whether or not Rice is the one who stole the GRE's secret document, well, this is the perfect opportunity. I'm doing it because if we don't get antizin from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Oh, fudge.
There could be me lying there just as easy. And if you don't stop watching the packet, you'll be. The smell's going to attract the flesh eaters soon. Grab your shit and let's get out of here.
Why did I do that?
The snow is going to attract the flesh eaters soon. Grab your shit and let's get out of here. You're kidding me?
Shit.
God damn it! This is it for you!
Come on. Didn't hit me, what the hell?
I'll fucking cut you.
Oh god. What? Oh.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
I've come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Oops.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
Okay.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That's why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I'll give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand, or your left.
Left!
Was that my left, or your left?
Jeez.
You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antazi, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antazi. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right. He's a psychopath.
Oh shit, sweet.
Tower trash.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
If I do this, I'll get the answers in?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess.
Thank you.
Crane.
Report.
Just met Ryze. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. Exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine.
Oh,
these
cool.
Modulators will help boost the signal, so Ryze can communicate with Atlas at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Ryze.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Shit. Come on. Come on, holy shit. Okay, bye. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. What the hell? Not good. It takes so many hits. Man, these weapons suck. Oh, cool.
actually. Oops. Hello.
Take that, you bastard!
Friend, I owe you one.
Holy shit.
Don't even try to get closer.
What am I doing? Yeah, distract them. Shit.
Keep it away.
Jesus Christ. No. Oh shit.
Mm.
Oh my god.
This game is tough.
This is Jade speaking. You know the drill. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Holy shit, I need a weapon.
Cool. God damn, it's creepy as hell.
kidding me? Hello. Cool. Well, this isn't good. Clearly pressing Alt. Good timer. Come on. Okay.
Put him in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Oh, I need to heal. Shit. Blow up. Whoa.
Can get that. Maybe.
Yeah, screw it.
Oh. it's a tall tower. Holy crap, this is tall as hell. Oh, did I totally go past the... Oh my... How do I... Okay. Oh my. Shit.
Got a deal for you, friend.
Oh.
Okay. Jesus. Hello. Oh, fuck. How dare you scare me? Lord. Oh my... Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ.
Alright, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Oops. Can I even jump over these?
I'm at the main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel.
Well, that's not
good. It's in one of the buildings.
Uh,
Can't pick it up? Oh, geez.
From Rises,
man. Don't worry.
They're just as
Zero will figure something
you
out. Did you hear about Rod? Fucking crook. He's getting rich selling antizin to people like me and you.
Okay.
done. Fire it up now.
Hang on, hang on.
Oh, hell yeah.
8 votes, you freaks. That was good stuff, Crane. No bullshit. Look, I've got a field job to deal with. But when I get back, I'm gonna take care of you.
Screw it. Shit.
What is this shit?
God damn.
You fucking
I'm not done with you!
Damn it. Oh, that was pretty awesome. Regret this. Shit.
Hey,
Oh, thanks for not attacking me. Shit. Don't even know what I got.
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Oh, shit. It's a long range. Holy shit. Whoa. Come here, buddy.
Shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not a bad reason.
Did that work or not? Come on. Oh, okay. Shit.
totally hit alt.
There! Power's fucking on!
Good. I'll head up to the top.
No, 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 no. Wow.
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on. Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
This doesn't concern you. Okay, that didn't work so well. Shit. Whoa. Come on.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei. Probably his son, Kristoff. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
Whoa.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Ryze. He asked me to.
Ryze? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Ryze that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No, no, no. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go, go.
Okay.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me!
Kristoff, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers!
Yes, they're murderers. So, we burn for them. Stay safe. Think too much.
Hey. Well, shit.
I sure hope this fucking climb was worth it.
Please tell me I can climb that. Okay. What? Ugh. Oh, I didn't even need to climb that high.
Still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
Oops. Whoa.
Grateful we are. You've given us a small measure of hope.
Well, I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that out.
Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
Can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will. The creation of one's own rules. That is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
Okay.
My friend, Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. The task at hand is as easy as can be. You simply have to make a few pickups from some nearby settlements.
Which ones?
The first is Jafar's wheel station. It's just east of here. But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative state of mind. I'm sure you can be convincing though, no?
I can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word, but the GRE won't let me just...
Ice.
Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks, and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Ugh.
14-4. It was 2 days before they sealed the city. Our job was to go door to door and find out who was still all right. So we'd knock on doors. Sometimes you hear a voice that sounded like a person. So you'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes we weren't alone. Suits are pretty tough. The PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiberboard. We thought we were safe. It turned out the biters could chew right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shambling around. It gets me down to see them like that. You know the funny thing? They're all biters now. They can't bite. Because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
Okay.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay! Jesus! You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here, here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Running errands for Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Garso.
Whoa. Oh shit.
This is Jade speaking. It's gonna get dark in about an hour. So whatever you're doing, people, better start wrapping it up and get back to the tower.
Whoa. That's a bad idea.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So?
Nighttime. Oh my god! God damn it! Holy shit, I lost a lot. Okay. That's